my husband and I are sitting on... Oh, hi. So my husband and I are getting ready to shoot a porno. I don't know what that to say.
That's a
I know this has never been done on YouTube, but man.
Not today.
I know this has never been done on the internet, but seriously, my husband and I have to send it to film a porno. Baby, you ready?
Yeah.
But that's how they do the. Oh, but we look so dark. Oh, but it's good for you.
Whitey.
Is it wakey wakey? Did you just come and say good morning to mommy?
You are done by nature.
Oh my god, I almost dropped the camera. Oh dear. Good morning, guys. Yeah, today I'm gonna be doing vlogging because I kind of like I'm gonna be filming today as well. And yeah, so it's been a while since we did some vlogs, and this is because I kind of like started work and I'm working night. Hubby's working during the day, so we barely have time. So it's been like really, really busy. And normally I'm off on Mondays. And yes, yeah, so I just thought, well, maybe I should vlog myself and, you know, just do a bit of filming, you know, for my makeup and stuff. And yeah, so yeah, I'll just show you how I do set up when I'm filming. So this is like Emmanuel's room. And this is where I also do my filming. So if you're interested, so this is where this is like Manny's bed, but this is where I also, you know, do my filming. So these are like the two lights, and I've got one umbrella to kind of like really help with the filming. And yeah, so today I'm gonna be doing fitness. So this is where I set up my fitness and stuff, and I've got that, you know, ball for doing exercises. So that's what I'm gonna be doing today. Anyway, let me just see what Manny's doing, because I put Manny in our bedroom for him to like not bother me. Hey, you.
I'm
what are you doing?
I'm eating
to rest. Ah, that's so nice. You're watching what? What are you watching?
I'm eating to rest.
Yay, that's nice.
Oopsie.
Oopsie, what happened?
To rest.
What do you want me to make for you? Toast?
No,
what do you want me to make you? Porridge or toast?
No.
You don't want to eat anything? You need to eat something.
Oh, uh-huh.
What do you want, my love? Where's daddy?
In the apple.
Yeah, daddy gone for work. Alright, my love. So you want me to make you some toast? No, you don't want. What do you want? Porridge? Tea? Porridge, tea. Alright, okay.
Oh.
Yeah, give me the cup so that I make for you. All right, Mala. Thank you. See you later.
Oh, bye.
Bye. Yeah. Yeah, so, yeah. Just gonna be making some breakfast. How do you like my gown? Mmm. And I'm gonna take off my robe. Just joking. All right, those. And James. I don't know if James watched these vlogs as well. I'm kind of like thinking vlogs are for girls. Don't know. Could be wrong. If you're a guy, just comment down that, excuse me, I'm a guy and I'm watching your vlogs. Because I don't really do too much milkshake here. I don't, you know, my milkshake brings other boys to the yard. I don't do those things because it's so vain sometimes on YouTube. You know, it's so frustrating. Like, you know, some people have to be slutty to get views. I don't want to do that. But if you force me to, my husband is gonna be pissed off. All right, let me just go and make my breakfast. See you later.
You like to show yourself in the night dresses recently a lot.
What's wrong with that? You should see my husband. You know, today I'll be filming with my hubby. I'm gonna be doing my morning routine. My husband is just looking at my boobs.
Keep that.
We're gonna be filming a morning routine. You can click on the face and go to my channel.
That's very
and
good.
We might as well film a photo. Come in bed.
No. How about no?
How about that?
You
Don't you feel my porn? You know, Kim Kardashian became famous because of that. Let's do it. Has anyone ever filmed a porn on YouTube? We're gonna be like the first couple to do that. Can you imagine?
Yeah. One night is wrong.
Oh, I don't know. It's in the bedroom.
Bedroom?
Mr. Fumas.
I think.
Did you film it already?
Oh, yeah, it's filming all the time.
Because my husband is so quick to say, but why you put my pillow on the boobs?
Because you cannot show your boobs on YouTube.
I'm gonna show my boobs on YouTube. My husband doesn't allow me to show my boobs on YouTube.
Alright, okay, look.
No, I'm not gonna be showing your boobs.
It's not in the bathroom.
Baby, are you gonna be too bright?
Yes, I'm just here I'm gonna be too bright, but later on it's not gonna be too bright.
You look white, like white.
It's not in the
I know you're white, but we don't want that white.
Oh no!
Maybe like that.
No, I'm gonna be sleeping on a pillow, it's not gonna be too bright, don't worry.
Oh.
Most important is for you
When I was doing my makeup, this made you so bright.
Because you put the contrast on. You switch off the contrast and then I'm not gonna be bright. So for this shot,
you can we just shoot this porno in peace?
Don't concentrate. I'm working.
Baby, you're not making it serious coming to you.
It's good. I'm not that bright. So.
And then you expect me to be serious?
Yes.
What was I supposed to do?
You're supposed to be the
one. I was supposed to do this. Yeah. I never sleep with my back on you.
Okay, you can sleep down
there. I always face you when I'm sleeping. I want to watch you throughout the night.
Alright. Okay. Okay, I'm ready. Is that gonna be like what kind of kiss? I'm serious.
Of course, it's not gonna be this kind of a. Should I do the kiss?
Mm-hmm.
I sit up, I kiss you, and then wake up.
Mm-hmm.
But where's my laptop then?
No, laptop will be later.
Oh. Maybe I don't know what to do in this scene.
Hmm?
Maybe we should skip this scene.
No, just kiss me. Just kiss me.
Oh.
But you already awake at that time, you see? Maybe the scene should be that I'm sleeping in the bed.
Hmm.
But by that time you're already awake.
Hmm.
And you're just coming into friend to peck me on the cheek.
Yeah, could be.
It could be like that.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Move! I'm sleeping here. Help!
Yeah, you want to.
Somebody
you want to kiss me. Mommy, you want to come and kiss me. Oh, Mommy could come and kiss us when you're sleeping.
Are you serious? I'm even joking. Okay, so do you want to do it?
I think maybe.
All right, let's as I said, let's do a couple of shots differently. So first, let's do that you waking up. You can either
sit down.
Yeah,
like that
don't move
just
too
give
much
you a kiss.
Because that will be shaky. Yeah.
Like I'm skipping.
Mm-hmm. Oh, or maybe no. First take was that you're sleeping.
Mm.
This take, you're already awake and kissing me. So you're not sleeping, wake up and kissing
me. Yeah, because I'm just thinking.
Exactly. So you're already awake. So you can just kiss, just the action of you kissing me. So you can film it like that. So you start from that, just sitting and looking at me or kissing me or something like that. Oh.
Or maybe just doing
like open the light.
So I already got up, and I'm just still sleeping.
Daddy, you're smiling. Nice. You're smiling.
Oh. Yeah, it's nice. First time I... Oh, Emmanuel, get out of here. Go, go, go.
Emmanuel's dead. Yeah, I think that is. I think we have one day.
That was nice.
It's quite difficult to film, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's so hot in here. I'm so sweet. Oh, we need to stop it because I don't want it to be so long and then editing.
Is this Mario? What is that, Mario? What's that? Oh, Mario Party 9. You should have your own gaming.
Oh, hey, let's do it online.
Ooh! Humpty Dumpty Dumpty. That's more like Humpty Dumpty exercises, to be honest.
We're gonna just split. Come on, lazy boy. Split it.
What time?
1, 2, 3, 4. I thought you split it. Oh, get down, get down. Oh, you're gonna break it. Alright, so I just finished my fitness. I'm so tired. I went back in my gown again because then after filming, I always just kind of like lazy down. Meanwhile, Manny's gonna continue with the fitness, isn't it? You're gonna do a split. Manny can split, I can split. We're all fitness fanatics now. The weather today, whoa, it's quite bright and sunny today, as you can see. This is like the back of our house. And that's a big bus going. That's where I catch my bus when I'm going for work. It's quite waiting there for long. It's quite sunny today, but I think it's very, very cold. Those people are just wondering, what the hell? Why am I filming them? Like, bitch. Yeah, beautiful. I like it that the stop is just there. When I'm going for work, I don't have to travel so much. All right. Just close the curtains. Ah, sunshine. All right, I also need to do my hair. It needs to be like steamed. It's kind of like, you know, when you haven't steamed it for a while. So yeah, my hair is really short. I need to do like some extension for more vigorous hair.
All right, let me just go do breakfast, guys, and I'll see you when I'll start filming. I might show you how I do my fitness, if you're lucky. I miss my hubby. He's going to be back in the evening. Once he gets home, I get going for work. So that's how we live our life in London. It's busy, busy. No work, no play.
Wakey wakey. Alright, so today I'm gonna be doing my morning routine. Yeah, as you can see, I gotta like usually wake up around